It's rewind time.
Bruh. Look at this dude.